Well, hello everybody, welcome back to my Let's Play of Star Control Origins, episode 106. Okay, I'm Utopia and we need some Tringies, or what they're called, the Piffies, I think the Piffies, to cure. We need to cure two. And they're supposed to be in the triangular systems. And I don't have money guns, that's a Piffy right there, isn't it? What's with him? I don't want to fight that, that's a Scally. Okay, yeah, just get his attention. Just his attention. You stay away. Stay right there. Come on, Piffy. Those are humans to infect. Come on. This is going to be what I said before. Procure. Apply. Cool. You're welcome. There we go, it's free. Good. Gotta do one more. Oh god, he's seen us! No, 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 I can't afford to fight them! Son of a... Yes, we unleashed them! We don't have the ones I can take them easy with. Fudge. Tywin? Oh god! No, no! Forgot I did that. Gotta use these things. You know, I need to use these things. Come on, seriously? Ugh. Oh god, I forgot about that beam. And I forgot about that. Yeah, I'm definitely losing this. If I win this, some miracle, I'm running. That's not what I need right now. Oh, son of a... Beams are powerful. Flight, flight. Go, 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 go. Just gotta find one of them, get to a station. There's one. And chaffing, we'll do that after. Please be infected, one, not my buddy. He's my buddy, and I've put the wrong place. But then again, I'm crossing, so. He's my buddy, isn't he? That's my buddy. He's not infected. Fudge! Well, hopefully, there's one over here that can just come straight back in. Oh god, it's chasing us. Coming for me, it's got to be affected. Yeah! Okay. So now... Oh god, no! Yeah. Fetch. And one of our leaders is gonna die. What do you even have? Fetch art. Oh god. Ugh. Slow. The new ship's supposed to be better, but obviously I don't get to a station yet. I think a defection hits some. Oh god! My affection! I need something to him, but he's gonna win. Any greens for me? Of course, he's closest to the thing. He's gonna turn around and blast me. Dang! then he's gonna zap us! Ow, I wanted to turn that way, I turned the wrong way! I turned wrong, I was like, I'll just go forward now. Right, he's gonna kill us. Hopefully I can tell them quick, get out and get a station. Or I'm gonna die. Where is he? My buddy was over here before. Where's my buddy? Where is my buddy? Oh, come on, boy! I can't kill him! Plasma cannon, I guess? What's that do? Mines. Ugh! At least the thing's off. Oh, he's gonna aim his big thing at me! Ugh! My normals! Oh god! Oh no, I want that! Just talk to him and leave. I'll run him in happy state. Okay, come on, I don't need you to be messing me around right now. Gotta pick and cure. Good news, we are so glad. Thank you for curing Piffy Vectors and not blowing up Piffy Vectors. Take this, receive Piffy Imp, whatever that is. Take the strong Piffy Vector as a reward. We'll go now. Out of here before it comes. Stay on this side so he has to go round. We need more ships before we do anything. Okay. Oh, I didn't come across a station on the way here either. They just don't really show up, do they? Basically, these are they always green? I guess they're always all green, like a dark green. Okay, so there's any dark greens in this area? There's a light green. Ooh, question. Did he specifically say station? Want to highlight them? That doesn't. Oh god. Oh! I'm not looking at the wrong thing. It's this. Eris Vector Starbase. Can he be blue then? Okay, they're blue. They do a starbase in the name, so they're blue. Is that Starbase? No. Looking for blues, nearby! Preferably not going further into one. No, that's what I'm checking right now. We're gonna shoot when I get close. Starbase in, will it pop up by any chance? In the Starbase. Okay, beautiful. There's no Starbases. I don't think I have all of them either, do I? So, let's start from the top. Chrom. No. Uranus. Okay, I have that. Have that. God, I think we do have them all. What's that one? We do have them all. Unless it only shows the ones we have. Okay. Fudge! They're basically as close as that, isn't it? Sucks because I need to do that char thing, and I bet it's close too. I bet you any money it's really close. But if I run into any more trouble, I can't fight. Let me have a look. Oh, it's right there! Oh, screw it. Let's save. If this goes wrong, we just have to leave it, but it seems pointless, doesn't it, to go all the way there to just come back when it's right there. Okay, we're gonna head straight for where we're heading for, so what are we doing over here? I don't want to mess around. Crash pot sheet. Oh, And it always goes to each planet parts. Brilliant. Oh, come on! There's only two places. There's a chance it was that one. Okay. And identify now. Okay. No! Well, I guess that kind of works. I can come around this side. Don't go too far. I can come from this end. Just hyperspace to my advantage. Invasive hyperspace maneuvers then. Yes, someone's near it. Go forward! Oh god, they're coming straight at me now. They're like, there he is. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh, da, da, da. So there should be three spots. Yes, there is, and there's, okay, no super damage, good, other than the volcano, obviously.
Got some wreckage here, Captain. This matches the description of the ship which attacked the Pinthi in this area.
Yep.
We'll load it up into the lander now.
Okay. So as we know, oh god, there's that too, so it can damage me. So we'll have to try and get back to him, then we can leave. I wish there was a station so I could buy more ships. Ooh.
Got some wreck. This matches the description of the ship which attacked the Pinthi in this area.
Yep, I know.
We'll load it up into the lander now.
Okay. The last one is this direction. Beautiful.
Got some wreckage. This matches the description. We'll load it up into the lander now.
Okay. Now we want to leave and go. Go, 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 go. No, oh my god. I guess I can use the main ship. Because I should have a lot more health than him. He shouldn't take much at all. Oh god. Maybe I can actually recruit the people. No, 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 no. There we go. And we. That's fast gonna chase us down. They'll just kill it. There we go. Beautiful. Okay. Cargo's getting full. Ah, the battleship! You sunk my battleship! Oh god, he's giving chase. Okay, where are we going? Back to Pinthi. Dope Holm, apparently on the planet. Is that place right? Oh god! Hopefully I'm going to write one. Where are you, Pimpy? Oh god, no! First, come on! Dead, we're dead, we're dead. He's gonna zap me with his beam and kill me. Flee, flee. Just want to talk to Pimpy, then I'm out of here. Then I'm gone. It. Talk to Pimpy and gone. Just stay there. Just leave us alone. Okay, zoom out. Where is he? He's went to the wrong place, hasn't it? I think I went to the wrong place. Gotta be. So he's not here. My god, go away! Why is he so maneuverable? Oh! Let's go buy another Mac. I need my other ships. Why did we have to go to the wrong place? Come on! Must be this one. Oh, hopefully this is the one. I swung into the wrong one. Oh, God, just please be the right one. There's one there. Oh my God, will you leave me alone? What can this do? Contract reinforcements. Oh, this might work. Killing it. Go away. Go away. Oh no! They kill it. That'd be great. Oh, we got an offer back finally. Oh yeah. Wow. So that's a good ship. Apparently, some more of them and them rocket ones I want. Hello, friend. You know how dangerous a mission is, we almost died. Ship parts. Well done. We will synthesize new PV hybrid ships interested in the technology. You can request them on your next visit to start base, okay. Where else you shop for bioweapons delivery vectors? Hybrid schematics. Okay. Thank you. With that being said, let's head to this starbase. We covered this corner completely. Finally, this cover covered corner done. Bim bab bally went. Actually, because we've done that, let me save. Because I actually killed that ship. And what we'll do here, I'll end the episode for 17 minutes and I'll let him travel. If I get attacked, I will probably start another episode. Like I'm under attack, and we'll go from there. If I don't, and I make it across, we'll start the starbase. So see you next time, everyone. Have a great one day. Bye!